In today's update, the Vepid Slam Truck was added to GTA Online. This week, bunkers and their upgrades are cheaper. Fittingly, you get double rewards for gun running sales. Additionally, the prices of the GB200, the Vepid Caracara 4x4, the Vepid Caracara, the Vepid Vinky and the APC are reduced. The podium vehicle in the casino is the Vepid Peyote Custom. If you already own the Vepid t-shirt, you will get the same t-shirt in faded condition. In Bunker and Diamond Casino Adversary modes, you earn double rewards this week. Overall, there's nothing special this week. In terms of money making, the Bunker can't compete with the Casino and Cayo Perico heist. Nevertheless, the Bunker is worth it because of the research to unlock the explosive ammunition for the Heavy Sniper. That's why we rate this update 2 out of 5 possible
useless camouflages.